Thomas and I had a younger brother, William. Ah, he was the best of us. A man of faith. We were running cattle over the border from El Paso and would spend time in a little cantina in San Lorenzo. That's where I first laid eyes on Marissa. Oh, I knew she belonged to Juarez, but I wanted her for mine. Marissa had other ideas, though. She was in love with Thomas. They ran off together, and I tracked them to these very caverns. Brother William begged me to walk away, but, oh, I was crazy with greed. I wanted Marissa. I wanted the gold. But William got between me and Thomas and reached into his coat. I thought he was going for a gun, so I shot him. My little brother. And as he fell, I saw what he was reaching for. A Bible. In that instant, I renounced evil and embraced the word of God. Oh, we left the gold. We knew it was cursed. And I dedicated my life to serving the Lord. I tried to make amends, but my sins were too great. Anger, hate, pride, arrogance. Oh, Lord. I humbly accept that the time has come for me to offer recompense for my transgressions. preacher, not bad. Ty and the McClydes were all bad hombres, but not as bad as you. Juarez told me that the farmer we killed in Hope was your brother. You know, once the McClydes were done breaking all his fingers, I shot him in the guts, and I gotta say, he took a long time to die. Let's see how long you take.
You're free.